Good morning students, my name is R. Swami, lecturer in mathematics, TJPS College, Guntur. I am explaining about, today I am explaining ring theory. In this question, definition of a ring. Definition of a ring. Let capital R be a non-empty set and plus and dot are two binary operations defined by capital R. Then the algebraic structure R comma plus comma dot is said to be a ring if it satisfies the following properties. That is, R comma plus is an abelian group. R comma plus is an abelian group. Next one is R comma dot is a semi group. Third one is R satisfies distributive laws. R satisfies distributive laws. Just we explaining the following properties. First of all, R comma plus is an abelian group. That is, first one is it satisfies closure property. Let A comma B belongs to capital R. That implies A plus B belongs to capital R. This is called closure property. Next one is associative property. Associative property. Let A comma B comma C belongs to capital R. A plus B plus C is equal to A plus B plus C for all A comma B comma C belongs to capital R. This is called associative property. Third one is existence of identity. Existence of identity. Right? For small a belongs to capital R, then there exists an element small a belongs to capital R B such that A plus E is equal to E plus A is equal to A. Here E is called additive identity. Here E is called additive identity. Next one is existence of inverse. Existence of inverse. For small a belongs to capital R, then there exists minus a belongs to capital R B such that a plus minus a is equal to minus a plus a is equal to 0. Here minus a is the additive inverse of A. Fifth one is commutative property. Commutative property. Let A comma B belongs to capital R. A plus B is equal to B plus A. R plus is a abelian group. Next to R comma dot is a semi group. Semi group. It satisfies closure property and associative property with respect to the multiplication. That is closure property. Let A comma B belongs to capital R. That implies AB belongs to capital R. Closure property satisfies A comma B belongs to capital R, AB belongs to capital R with respect to the multiplication. Next one is associative property. Associative property. Let A comma B comma C belongs to Kepler. A B C is equal to A into B C. For all A comma B comma C belongs to Kepler. Next one is R satisfies distributive loss. Second one is closed. Next one, R satisfies distributive loss. That is left distributive law. First one is left distributive law. That is A into B plus C is equal to A into B plus A into C. Next, right distributive law. That is B plus C into A is equal to B into A plus C into A. For all A comma B comma C belongs to capital. These all postulate refers to ring. This is the definition of a ring. For example, C comma plus comma dot, R comma plus comma dot, and so on. Next, we discussed about the definition of the commutative ring. Next, we discuss commutative ring. A ring capital R is said to be a commutative ring if AB is equal to BA. For R, A comma B belongs to capital R. This is called commutative ring. Next one is non-commutative ring. Non-commutative ring. A ring capital R is said to be a non-commutative ring if R is not a commutative. R is not a commutative. Next one is ring with unity. Ring with unity. Let capital R be a ring. An element small e belongs to capital R is said to be a ring with unity. AE is equal to EA is equal to A. Here, E is called multiplicative identity in capital R. This is called ring with unity. Next definition, ring without unity. A ring capital R is called ring without unity if it has no multiplicative identity. That is the ring without unity. Next, we discuss about the definition of the idempotent element. What is the definition of idempotent element? Let capital R be a ring. An element small a belongs to capital R is said to be idempotent element if A square is equal to A, for R A belongs to capital R. This is called the idempotent element. Next one is Boolean ring. Definition of a ring. This is a very important topic. definition of a Boolean ring. A ring capital R is said to be a Boolean ring. A ring capital R is said to be a Boolean ring if every element of capital R is an ungood gradient increment element. Every element of capital R is an idempotent element. That is, A square is equal to A for all A belongs to capital R. Next one, we discussed about the theorem, that is the about the Boolean ring. Theorem. Let capital R be a ring. Capital R is a Boolean ring and A comma B belongs to capital R. Then prove that first one, A plus A is equal to 0. Second one is A plus B is equal to 0. That implies A is equal to B. Third one is AB is equal to BA. That is AB is equal to BA. Every Boolean ring is a commutative. Proof. Let given that R be a Boolean ring. Capital R be a Boolean ring and A comma B belongs to capital R. First we prove that A plus A is equal to 0. To prove A plus A is equal to 0. That small a belongs to capital R. Since a belongs to capital R, that implies a plus a belongs to capital R. Since R is a Boolean ring, R is a Boolean ring. By the definition of a Boolean ring, A square is equal to A for all A belongs to capital R. Here, A plus A whole square is equal to A plus A. A plus A whole square is equal to A plus A into A plus A is equal to A plus A. Next, A into A plus A plus A into A plus A is equal to A plus A. A into A square plus A into A square plus A into A square plus A into A square is equal to A plus A. Since A square is equal to A plus A square A plus A square A plus A is equal to A plus A. By left cancellation law we know A plus A is equal to 0. First one is verified. Second one is to prove that A plus B is equal to 0. That implies A is equal to B. For this function, let A plus B is equal to 0. Here, first one is A plus A is equal to 0. Already verified. Here, replace A plus A. By left cancellation law, We have a left hand direction now we have b plus b. By left hand direction now we have a is equal to b. Next one is third one is ab is equal to ba. To prove that ab is equal to ba, that is let a comma b belongs to capital R. Consider a plus b belongs to capital R. That implies a plus b belongs to capital R. R is a Boolean ring. A plus b whole square is equal to a plus b. A plus b whole square is equal to a plus b. A plus b whole square, this can be written as a plus b into a plus b, which is equal to a plus b. This can be written as a into a plus b plus b into a plus b is equal to a plus b. We can solve a square plus ab plus ba plus b into b square is equal to a plus b. A square is nothing but to a plus ab plus ba plus b square is nothing but to b, which is equal to a plus b. By left hand right hand relation of we have ab plus ba is equal to 0. Here we observe a plus b is equal to 0. That implies a is equal to b. For this condition, here we assume a, b is nothing but a, ba is nothing but b, a plus b is equal to 0. That implies a is equal to, this can be written as ab is equal to ba from equation 2. That is the third one is verified. The three properties satisfied.